Nothing is genetic. Again, I am telling, nothing is genetic. It is the signals or the perception. A child sees his father is short and he believes he is short and he remains short. When the child sees his father is tall, it is not genetic. Again, I am saying that. Again, because the cell, you open the cell, it is the DNA, it is the gene, it is the proteins. And DNA is the blueprint. But this blueprint can be, you know, you can create a cell of, see, you change the environment, the same cell can become the cell of a bone, the same cell can become the cell of muscles, the same cell can become the cell of any other organ. So every information is there in the genes. And this information, how they can activate is, that information is there in the signals. And that information, how those signals, because that information is there in the perception. And in that, how that information is there in the perception is, that information is there in the thought. And how that information is there in the thought, because that information, there is much more information is there in the mind. And that, how that information is there in the mind, that information is there in the universe, in the consciousness. So whatever, consciousness is pure. Now whatever you don't want, through Shiva Yoga, you start filtering what you don't want, what is not good for me, I go on releasing. And that is passed on to the thought. Now the thought is changed, and that is passed on to the perception. And that is, you go on clearing, and that is what you pass on to the signals, and that is what you passed on to the genes. So this is what I'm trying to tell you. Medically, I'm trying to convince you, it is the signals, because that protein structure is, that protein structure, the protein molecule, it is a cancerous cell or it is a healthy cells, that all depends upon the signal, and that signal, that particular electron or whatever is there, it gets stuck, and that is what is the atomic structure or the molecular structure it builds. So it is, the blocks are there, the blocks are there, the bricks are there, and these are the bricks you have to build according to your choice. So it is, the disease is not passed on to you. Disease is not passed on genetically to anybody. It is the belief which is passed on to the every person, and we say it is genetic. Now there is so much of strong belief that, oh, your mother is diabetic, meetha khana band kar do, because you are likely to get diabetes. Now it is a belief, it is not genetic. Again, I am saying, and you do the research and you are going to believe me that. And what I am speaking, that is what they are going to prove it, because it is energy.